हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ सोनू मॉडल मेकर्स नोएडा। टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू हाउ टू मेक ए फुल वेव रेक्टिफायर यूजिंग डबल डायोड। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव शोन यू हाउ टू मेक ए फुल वेव रेक्टिफायर विद फोर डायोड्स। नाउ इन दिस मॉडल आई हैव यूज ए नॉर्मल ट्रांसफार्मर रेटिंग 222 6 volt or 12 volt. Anything you can use anything available as per availability. This is a 1000 microfarad or you can take 1500 microfarad condenser, but remember it will slightly change the output electricity. For best result you can use 1000 microfarad condenser, voltage rating 12 to 15, 16 or 20 volt. Now these are two normal 12 to 16 volt diode easily available in the market. These are normal nails. This is a 3 to 6 volt LED. And below we have used a potentiometer, that is variable resistance, to control this LED. If you do not use that variable resistance, it can burn. Now the switch is already on. You can see this is a positive terminal of LED and this is a negative terminal of LED, and this wire is negative because the condenser is having the negative sign at this side. Now I need to put this wire here and this wire here. Now you can see the LED is glowing. Thanks friend, thank you for watching this video. If you have more questions or any help, then please contact me on this phone number.